And now we go to binutils. So run this command, check with some PTY terminals for the tests, which will run because this is a critical package, part of the tool chain. As it says there. So let's build it, and when that's done, we'll run the tests. So this did return some errors. Mostly it's probably not what we've got, one untested. Expected failures. That's for LD. It's probably to be expected to have a few errors. Okay, no, that looks okay there. No, it's okay. I did see some errors, but maybe there were parts that are not appropriate to this installation, so I think that looks good. So we'll install it now. So now let's tidy up, remembering to remove the build directory, followed by the actual source itself.